paano yung inuutang mong pamumuhunan, talagang nakikita mo nandiyan sa tindahan, nag-umiikot.
Nakapagbenta na po ako ng 2,000 hanggang 4,000 po araw-araw.
These hardworking women were not always the successful. Like most Filipino women, they opened their own sari-sari stores without any business training.
Nung araw, hirap na hirap ka, lalong-lalo na sa pamumuhunan. Dahil ang puhunan, inuutang mo lang sa 5-6.
In order to help provide for her family, Baby Aspiras decided to open a sari-sari store at their home in Taguig. Her experience is something that is shared by many women micro-retailers across the country.
Paikutin mo, hindi mo pa natatapos bayaran si 5-6, wala nang laman si tindahan. Talagang lubog na lubog ka sa utang.
In Bago Negros Occidental, Teresa Tomaro was facing several sari-sari store challenges of her own.
Hindi ko alam kung paano ko i-manage yung negosyo ko. Kung ano lang yung mabibili ko, yun lang yung maititinda ko.
To help women like Baby and Teresa, the Coca-Cola company launched the 5x20 Global Initiative, which aims to empower 5 million women across the company's value chain by the year 2020. Under the 5x20 Global Initiative, Coca-Cola Philippines launched the Sari Sari Store Training and Access to Resources, or STAR program, in 2011. It aims to establish enabling mechanisms to help women Sari Sari store owners sustain and grow their micro-retail businesses through access to training, access to resources, and access to peer mentoring support. The STAR program is designed to turn women Sari Sari store owners into confident STARpreneurs. In order to achieve the goals of the STAR program, Coca-Cola Philippines forged partnerships with equally passionate organizations across business, the government, and the civil society organizations. The STAR program partnership aims to train 200,000 women STARpreneurs by the year 2020. The first step in the STAR program is recruitment. Women sari-sari store and karinderia owners are carefully selected and should fit several criteria. But above all, they must be hungry to learn and get out of poverty. Once chosen, these women go through the 12-session STAR Corps training program. Coca-Cola also provides STAR trainees with options to address the challenge on access to financing and capital through microfinance loans. With access to financing and capital in place, Coca-Cola connects women micro-retailers for STAR merchandising program qualification. Women economic empowerment can be achieved over time. Belonging in an organization will give them the right peer mentoring support and confidence. All these enable the STARpreneurs to learn more about their businesses and encourage them to maintain the growth even long after the training is completed.
So when you think about the multiplier effect that these small retailers have on their communities and on their families and everyone they work with, I mean, it's just immense. And the more we do this and the more we grow those micro-retailers capabilities, the better our communities will be and the stronger and more vibrant the economy and the growth of that. The country will even be.
Mula noon, nakapagbenta lamang po ako ng 800 hanggang 1,000. Pero ngayon, nang nakapag-start training na po ako, nakapagbenta na po ako ng 2,000 hanggang 4,000 po araw-araw. Masaya na kasi malaki na yung naitulong ko sa pamilya ko.
Kasi sa training, tinuruan ka talaga dun ng tamang pagmamanage para ito ay mapaunlad mo.
From Luzon to Visayas and all the way through Mindanao, the STAR program has successfully trained over 154,000 STARpreneurs. Mary Ann Retuta from Tagum City, Davao del Norte is also a successful STARpreneur.
Tinuturo niya talaga sa amin kung ano yung mararanasan mo kapag magnegosyo ka, paano mo i-overcome siya para maging successful businesswoman ka.
Mary Ann currently owns 3 rotisserie branches all throughout Tagum City. To meet her customers' orders, a minimum of 1.5 tons of chicken and pork gets delivered to her kitchen every week.
Nung pag-graduate ko ng STAR program, ang laki ng pagbabago, dapat may customer service ka. Na lahat ng customer i-entertain ko talaga. Habang nagsusukli yung kahera ko, ako naman gina-check ako yung customer. Ma'am, ano po ba yung sa inyo?
According to the Ipsos Social and Business Impact Study on STAR program, 97% of women believe that the program was useful for their business. The STAR program not only helps women learn more about business management skills, but made them feel financially confident by increasing business revenue by 17% and increasing their income by 12%. Furthermore, 21% more women now apply percentage markup, while 16% more women now keep business records. And most importantly, 32% more women feel confident about their future financial stability.
Kung nakikita nyo ako ngayon, ito ang ganda ng magiging katayuan nyo pag nag-STAR program kayo. At napakalaking tulong nang nagawa sa akin ng pagte-training ko sa Coke kasi natuto ako kung paano talaga hawakan ang tindahan.
Ang sarap tingnan na kaming mga babae may sariling income. Parang ang sarap sa pakiramdam na, ay, pinaghirapan ko pala to. Kaya malaking tulong yung pag-graduate ko ng STAR program.
Ngayon, nung unti-unti nang lumalaki na umaangat na ng konti, kaya lumalaki na rin po yung ganansya ko, kaya maibibili ko na yung mga pangangailangan ng mga anak ko. Gusto ko lang pong magpasalamat sa STAR training program ng Coca-Cola at ng TESDA. Marami pong salamat.